Look, I made it. That's the, everyone takes pictures there, I guess. I want to tell a story.
The trail.
So this is a story of when Michael and I decided to adventure out into Roanoke. Okay, so the plan was to hike about 30 miles in 2 days with one night of sleep. So we're gonna hike from Dragon's Tooth to Ticker Cliffs, and then in between we're gonna hit McAfee's on our way to Ticker Cliffs. And that was what we were gonna do. So we started out, it was amazing.
Them, save the foolish and the bold. We were faster than our teachers, couldn't change my point of view. I was bound to turn up missing, hoping I'd be found with you.
We're cruising along, we got to the top of Dragon's Tooth, it was just absolutely amazing.
Summit numero uno.
We both felt really good. Hadn't hiked in 6 months, but still felt really good, even with all of our pack weight. And then after Dragon's Tooth, we decided to go back down towards McAfee's and then eventually Ticker Cliffs. There were a lot of up and downs in between Dragon's Tooth to McAfee's. Very, very, very hard. A lot of valleys and all this kind of stuff.
For if only you'd consider, it would be my greatest escape. Just for a while.
And once we hit the parking lot, that's when we knew we were really in trouble, because Michael's knee was not feeling too good, so we were like, oh, I don't know if we should continue, but he says we'll trudge on, so.
So we've made it to parking lot, hence the porta potty. I think we've done 8 miles, maybe.
All right, so we're off to hike McAfee's.
And we get to the first campsite about 3.5 miles from the top of McAfee's, and Michael's like, I can't go on.
All right, so Michael's knee is
no good, no bueno.
So we are gonna camp here, and then I'm gonna go to the top and then come back.
So he tells me, you go on, Matthew, like you go to the top. And I'm like, no, Michael, I won't go to the top, I won't leave you. But then I eventually decided I was gonna leave him, and I really wanted to see the top at sunset, and it was like an hour before sunset, and I was like 3 miles an hour, easy, especially without a pack. So I decide that I'm gonna leave Michael, I'm gonna drop my pack, and I'm just gonna go straight up the mountain.
I feel like I can literally fly.
When you beg me to consider, you are loved you from the start. And we were faster than our teachers, couldn't change my point of view. I was bound to turn up missing.
So I make my way down, and I eventually make it. I don't know how. My legs were in the most pain I had ever experienced before, but we made it.
But we are peaced out, done, tired. We're gonna eat, sleep in the shelter, hike back to the cars in the morning, and then go home.
Just for a while. Just for a while.
We're back.